Gosh. BTSG. Oh my god, man. I finally got the BTSG, man, after like 10,000 of attempts, man. Finally! Now let's add. Hey, what does this do? Oh my god. It looks like a paragon. I'm not gonna lie. It's just a robot. Let's call him Big Guy. Ooh, you get extra range. Boom, boom. Now we need Batman. We need Tech Terror. And we need Temple of Sun. No. I'm not doing it. This will be a memorable moment. But I think like I got like something lucky. Bruh. Even the sun avatars are smiling right now. The sun avatars that they spot are like smiling now. Wait, guys, I'll show you the difference. Look, it's not wait. It's not smiling, as you can see. But this one is smiling. Wait. Look. Look at his mouth. Carefully. Put it in max quality. If you want to see it properly. Why did I even put a portable link in here? Yeah, I think it's done. I think this is our time to slack off. Because this is the moment of victory. We don't need to do anything else. Unless just putting a lot of specters. Oh yeah, don't forget. The Sky Shredder. Yeah, this is gonna be easy. Easy win. The range, bro. I'm going blue gun. I'm going blue gun to max. I'm going blue gunner. Boom boom. Get ready to die. Oh my gosh, bro. Okay. Alright, if we wanna win, we need to summon the Wizard Lord Phoenix first. Then we put the Archmage. Yeah, toast them. Now, we need to put the Paragon. Time to maximize it with full power. Whoa, boo. Oh my gosh, man. This thing is overpowered. I never tried this. I get it. This is a mixture between crossbow monkey, plasma monkey, and juggernaut. Also juggernaut. Let's level up Casey's next. You don't need to fear anything. We have two Phoenixes right now. The screen is so full with his plasma balls, I can't see anything. Okay, let's just sit. Right? Let's just sell that. Support Chinook. Time to place an OP tower. This OP tower. Where's the Marine? Where's the Marine guy? Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna be easy dub, man. The Marine's OP. The Marine's OP. The glue gunner. Time to put something else. We're gonna use the glue storm. Super glue. I wish there was a paragon. I wish there was a glue gun and paragon. No steam green of video. Okay. Just die. I'm gonna do something new. This is one of my legendary weapons I use in combat. Another one bites the dust. We don't care about camo anymore. All we care is about three helicopters. Wait, 2 plus 3, 5 helicopters. Yeah, 5 helicopters, guys. Not gonna lie, I have a pretty bad feeling about that there's gonna be a new boss balloon. There's gonna be a boss balloon in here. It's a shame we can't put the monkey soap. I don't wanna waste my portable legs. Although they're useless, I feel like there's something useful. Just like how my friends call me useless. Alright, back to the topic, man. So, let's use Tectera. I think that's how he's supposed to sound like. Dark shift. My dark shift here. My dark shift here. Fail go here. No. Yeah, go here. Be free. Support China. Yeah. Let's redeploy the Archmage. Sure. Now let's sacrifice. What the hell? Let's do this again. What the heck? Let's start this over, or all over again. Okay. Wizard Lord Phoenix. And also, if you want to know on how to get them all, get the VTSG, let me show you. Oh, no. Check Google, lazy. I'm not your babysitter. Don't ask me. Okay. Boom. And now we need boom. Now we need two more. Can be in the radius. Boom. Please be VTSG. Oh yes! Now I have to laze around though. Cause everything in here is cheap, man. Wait, let's solo using VTSG. Oh my! I never knew, man. It could produce money? Good. Can these rot, though? Ooh, they can auto-collect, man. They could auto-collect? I never knew that. Monkeynomics. Now we can borrow 9,000. Borrow 9,000. I don't have to pay it back. Wait, I have a question. Could these rot? Are they not collecting, bro? Oh, yes, they can. Nope. Gosh, man. Alright, Adam. Alright, that's not what we care about. I'm here to talk about a new monkey called a mermonkey. I've done quest one. You could do it by yourself. Eco sense. Use purse suit, man. Speed 'em up. Come on, pop camo! Whew. Uh-oh. DDT. And I am not ready for DDT. I am shaking. Abyssal Warrior and Arctic Knight. We need Arctic Knight. These are all free. We can't spend them all for one. Yeah. Yeah, this one's a good one. Why the hell is his spear pink? I'm heading for Bloom Solver because Bloom Solver says Bloom's a problem. Well, this is the solution. And I need solution. Solution for your Okay, I'm back, guys. Oh my gosh, it's almost round 90, but I think I can make it with a Poshé dirt ship. The thing that goes boom boom. Yeah, you know what I mean. Oh, ice jam, don't you? Man, these are cool. I think these are what the cool kids play in these days. Rare monkeys will win me my National Monkey Graphic Photographer of the Year. Yes, Scoop, you gotta get one. Oh my god! That shoots a lot. We need a balloon solver. And we need a balloon solver for this. Oh wait. I don't have a monkey village. I don't have monkey village. Yeah, let's just sell this. Monkey village. They can't put this anywhere! Balloon solver? Yeah, balloon solver sucks. Sucks to be him. Sucks to be the DDT, because I already got the Apache Dark Ship. Oh, I got an idea! No, not this. No, we need something that can increase its range. Oh yes, I know now. Now we could put the glue gunner. Now it could see camo. So the best way to handle a Moab is by using balloon solver. Hypnotic Tune can affect low tier Moab class balloons and strips camo. That was useless. What's this? Oh, I know. You use this to strip the camo things, right? Ooh, this is like the Black Eyed Children. They all have black eyes. Whoa! Oh shoot. I scared the crap out of myself. That was like the Little Mermaid. Like they were like going round and round in circle. It was like that was like Little Mermaid.